Can't do much with it. Could not help but notice last season when the Pittsburgh Writers nominated Matt Cook for the Masterton Award for dedication and perseverance to hockey. The justification being how Cook had changed his ways after basically assassinating Mark Savard. Nominating Cook for the Masterton is about the equivalent of nominating Sirhan Sirhan as the prisoner of the year. An outrageous lack of judgment on the part of the Pittsburgh press.